Listen, beloved in the Lord. We've heard this. The Bible says in verse 12, they said that Samuel took a stone and he placed it between two lands, between Mizpah and Shen, and he placed the stone. And he said, till now, God has protected us. Beloved in the Lord, I want you also to take a stone. That is Jesus Christ, to place it between 2020 and 2021, to place Jesus, the foundation, to be the stone. Who will tell him that God, you have protected me, you have rescued me from this year, that now I want to cross over and I need your favor to be over me. That is why I've come to place, Lord Jesus, the stone in my home, in my life, in my life, in my health, in my faith. We pray in the name of Jesus. We pray in the name of Jesus. We pray in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Yahweh, Lord God, for your goodness. Oh, Jesus.
began to say to God,
"May God create confusion.
May God create
tonnerre.
May God
make
the towards your enemy.
Who was
your enemy? In the camp of the Philistines in your life. Those that they do not want
you
to
see.
That they do not want to see to reach
them.
That the God of heaven create confusion. May the God of heaven create a thunder noise over the enemy of Israel in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. We pray in the name of Jesus.
Oh,
we pray in the name of Jesus. We pray in the name of Jesus. The Bible is telling
David
us. David is saying
that Psalm 118,
in Psalms 118, verse
118,
he said, "I will not die, I will live, and I will speak of the wonders of the Lord." I want you to also say that you will not die, I will live, and I will reach all the way to 2021. My children, the Lord will die, they will live, and we will enter 2021. My family, they will not die. Make this prayer of faith. Life and death is kind of beloved in the Lord, I plead you in the name of Jesus Christ, the anointing that is in this place, the grace of God, the favor of God in this place, the glory of God in this place. We are praying this prayer. Pray in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
Start
to ask for the protection of God. The blood of Jesus Christ to cover your home. The Bible is telling us that the children of Israel in Egypt, they took the blood. When the angel of death was passing by, when they saw the blood over their arms, they went over. Pray this way, that the blood of Jesus Christ may cover your home, may cover your family, may cover all that is yours, all that belongs to you, your businesses, everything. All that is yours, the blood of Jesus Christ may cover it, so that the hand of the enemy will not be able to touch it. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray in the name of Jesus. Oh, I am the God of glory. We surrender unto you. The blood upon the cross of Golgotha, the blood that is spent on the cross of Calvary, the blood that justifies us, the blood that protects us, your blood makes us invisible to the eyes of the enemy. Oh, I am the God over my life, over the life of my loved one, over the life of my family, over my neighbors, I am the God, over my brothers and sisters in the body of Christ. Oh, I am the God over my world, all of us in this place, I am the God over your blood, over all that you have given us, all that you have blessed us with, all that belongs to us, oh, I am the God that we have and that we have not yet held. Be covered by the blood of Jesus Christ. May your will of God, the enemy will not have access into it. Oh, your will of God, your blood protect us, your will of God. May your blood make us invisible before the eyes of the enemy. May your blood cover all that you have given unto us. For what you have covered with your blood cannot be touched by the enemy. What is covered by your blood, the enemy cannot take. What your blood covers, oh Lord God, the enemy has no access unto it. We thank you, faithful Father, all through the blood of Jesus Christ. Thank you, your will of God, for through your blood, everything is accomplished, oh Lord God, in Jesus' mighty name.
Papa, let's sing through the hymn.
Hallelujah, amen.
Amen.
Faith comes from what we hear.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We pray.
In Psalms chapter
91.
Verset premier qui nous a la septième verset.
All the way, first one to all the way to seven. The Bible is telling
us. Celui qui demeure sous l'abri du très haut.
One that dwells on the shadow of the Most High.
Repose à l'ombre du Tout-Puissant.
Rest under the shadow of the Most High.
Je dis à l'Éternel.
I say to the Lord.
Mon refuge et ma forteresse.
My refuge and fortress.
Mon Dieu en qui je me confie.
My God in whom I trust.
Zambe o bise to se confier.
God in whom we trust.
Zambe o bise to se confier.
The one that we trust.
Oui, c'est Dieu notre refuge na bise.
He is our refuge.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verset 3 de l'Évangile.
Verse 3 says.
Car celui qui me délivre du filet de l'oiseau.
Surely he who shall deliver you from
the
snare.
Et de la peste et de cette ravage.
And from the perilous of the pestilence.
Il te couvrira de tes plumes.
He shall
ses plumes.
Cover you with his feathers.
Et tu le trouveras. Et tu trouveras un refuge sous ses ailes.
And under his wings you shall take
sa fidélité
refuge.
Est un bouclier.
His truth shall be your shield.
Et une cuirasse.
And a buckle.
Tu ne craindras ni les terreurs de la nuit.
You shall not be afraid of the terror by
night. Ni les flèches qui volent en plein jour.
Arrow that flies by day.
Ni la peste.
Nor the pestilence.
Qui marche dans la ténèbre.
That walks in darkness.
Ni la contagion.
Nor the destruction.
Qui frappe en plein midi.
That lays waste.
Ni le corona.
Nor the corona.
Qui frappe en plein midi.
That hits in the day.
Ni le corona.
Nor corona.
Qui frappe en plein midi.
That hits in the noonday.
Que mille tombent à ton côté.
A thousand may fall on your side.
Et 10 000 à ta droite.
And 10,000 on your left side.
Et les Philistins tombent à ton côté.
But the Philistines
fall on your side. Que tes ennemis tombent à ton côté.
And your enemies fall on your side.
Et 10 000 à ta droite.
And 10,000 on your
left
side.
Qui ne sera point atteint.
But you shall not come near.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Deux yeux.
Your eyes.
Seulement tu regarderas.
Will look.
Et tu verras.
And see
la rétribution du méchant.
The reward of the wicked.
Car tu es mon refuge.
Because you are
oh, Eternel,
Lord, my
tu fais du très haut.
The Most High.
Ta retraite.
Your dwelling place.
Au merci, Zamba,
you say thank you, Father
of
glory. You say thank you, Father of mercy.
Dans ma épanne,
you compile us off to your Lord Jesus. We take this
word
and we make it our lives. We have taken it and we accept it.
It
will be in our lives. Because the word declares
that
faith
comes
from what we hear.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We say thank you. Be our God
in
the rest of this afternoon.
And
the remaining days, God, if you go to protect us, that in the week you start, may you walk with us together, that Sunday will return here again, and we will not forget to praise you. There are programs, our plans, all into your holy mighty name, God. Said, do not fear. You said, do not fear. You will be with us to the end. God, we are not scared because you've given us a guarantee that we are not to fear. Be lifted on high, Jesus. Be lifted on high, Jesus. Be lifted on high, Jesus. From generation to generation. We love you, praise you,
Lord.
You will be our God all the way to our
end.
You will remain our God in the name of Jesus Christ. We are praying.
Amen.
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 Amen. We are known for the Lord Jesus. Our announcements are we will have our night, our 31st
Amen.
Crossover service. There's going to be a crossover service. Whether we find a place to gather or not, there's going
Alleluia.
To be a service. Amen. Amen.
Alleluia.
Let us prepare our thanksgiving for the goodness that God has done. 2020 was a year of many things. Of Christ and many things. Be grateful to God. So there's going to be a
possibility.
If there's no place found, even here, we are going to have a night prayer to praise God. We cannot cross over without praising God. We cannot go all the way to the 1st of January without praising God. We know the God that is our God that provides and is going to provide for us. Amen. Amen. We bless you all in the name of Jesus Christ. We bless Papa Len. We bless Papa Len. We bless Papa Len. We bless you. We bless you. We in this house that's also welcome and all of you also are beloved that all the children of Everlasting Hope Ministry I bless you all in the name of Jesus Christ and those that also followed us will bless you. May my God bless also you. May my God bless all of you in the name of Jesus. If God will not return next Sunday we'll meet again at the same time at the same time. May God bless you. Amen.